Okay. Michelangelo, you let Shredder get away. Where is he? What's the problem now? Michelangelo let Shredder get away. Of course he got away. I'm the leader here. Where's Donatello? Did somebody call me? Yes, Donatello. Shredder just got away, and of course he did. He's supposed to get away. But he'll be back. So we have to be prepared to face him again. What about Rocksteady and Bebop? Them too. Okay, but where are they? I don't know. I haven't seen them yet. Hey, Turtles, where's... there's Mr. Potato Head. That's... Okay. Okay, Turtles, we'd like to know what you are up to, and no funny business here. Cause, if you, let's see. Okay. Have you took care of Shredder? Oh, we're working on that. Wait a minute. We pushed to, let Shredder escape. Oh, what? Well, why that? Sheriff Woody wouldn't like that. Why not? Because you're the Turtles, and you pushed to trap Shredder. Okay, so, any, ideas to trap Shredder? No, you supposed to come up with the ideas to, Mrs. Potato Head. What? You fell down. Oh, okay, let's see, Hey, you what? Hey, you Turtles. Let's see. Did you forget about us? Oh, what are you doing here, Rocksteady and Bebop? We're trying to, take care of these potato heads. And what do the potato heads do? Oh, what? Okay, Rocksteady, Bebop. There's the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Why didn't you take care of them yet? They already are trying to track us down, boss. The turtles are pretty, pretty tricky to handle. So we try to, why all you have to do is just throw some mutant at them. What? Yeah, and they run. Then they will mutate back. Oh, that's brilliant. But will it work? Yes, it will. Okay, turtles, what's going on? Shredder, basically, has some brilliant ideas, but, it'll never work. What kind of ideas, what is it? Well, we don't know. You want to tell us? We'll find out what he's up to and locate Rocksteady Beaver. Hey, we're trying to concentrate on these potato heads here. Oh, don't worry about the potato heads. I'll take care of those potato heads, and okay, potato heads. What are you really up to, potato heads?
Oh, what do you mean?
Yeah, we know you're a big trouble. You're always in big trouble, potato heads, and the turtles are trying to attack Shredder. Okay, Mr. Potato Head, that's strike one for you.
What? What did she do?
She got knocked down.
And? Okay, where's Sheriff Woody?
We don't need Sheriff Woody. Oh, and we don't need that Buzz Lightyear either.
Hey, that's not how the show works, Batman.
What show?
Joker's here. What are you up to, Batman?
What do you mean, me? What are you up to, Joker?
I'm here to take the potato heads away from you, and you can't, you can't stop me. So, you gotta be prepared to, for your neck. Okay, now, Well, you got... Hey, Turtles! Did you take care of us and your beeline yet? Hey, stay on this, potato head. This doesn't concern you. Hey, Joker! Hey, you! Where you at, Batman? Knock off with the potato heads. That's Mr. Potato Head. Okay, Mr. Spur, do you got any plans to take care of those turtles? No, I don't. Okay, Shredder. Did you mess with those turtles again? Worry, no. We're figuring out a plan to, what kind of plan? A secret plan to take care of those turtles again. Oh, that. I see, that plan. Oh, okay, okay, Worry, what happened here? Shredder's the turtles are trying to stop Shredder. What does Shredder do this time? If we knew that, and... Let's see. Let's get Sheriff Woody. Oh, okay. Hulk smash. Incredible Hulk, there will be no smashing around here. What? Yeah, aha! What? What is it, Joker? The Incredible Hulk is here. What? Joker, this is no time to, play games here. Wait a minute. Sheriff Woody's here. But where's Buzz Lightyear? Okay. Let's see, now we gotta figure out the next, plan to, hey, how about Hulk Smash? What do you mean, a Hulk smash? You don't know what I mean, Sheriff Woody. Okay, but How's that game play? Huh? Tell us how that... Yeah, tell us how that game plays to, that is eating. I'll smash your potato heads, one by one. Then what happens? That's easy, then the turtles have to try to stop me. Oh, hey, we're the ones that push this, stop the turtles, not you, Kurt of a Hulk, what did you say, Wash Diddy? Yeah. Hey, boss, I heard, the Kurt of a Hulk is gonna come and try to, try to attack the turtles, and we'll have, what? Nobody doesn't attack those turtles except me. Okay, boss. New plan. What's the new plan, now, Sheriff Woody? We'll find out, just a moment. Okay, where's Sheriff Jesse? What do you want Sheriff Jesse around here? That's... Hey, get me out of this box! You stay in that box. Wait a minute, where's that one of the... Where's the Back to the Future car? No. This is supposed to be... To find out what's the next character to... What kind of... Well, we're on a mission to hunt down... You, Kurt of a Hulk, have to hunt down the next character and why Batman and maybe Wolverine and Spider-Man I try to stop the Joker and you, wait a minute, did you forget about, where's your pal,
Buzz Lightyear, Star Command. Oh, man? Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, let's see. Okay, yeah, Buzz. How are we gonna save the potato heads to before? Well, that's easy. First, you gotta get somebody to capture the potato heads. Okay, and who will capture those potato heads? You don't know who will capture those potato heads? I thought you knew. Oh, you're supposed to be the Sheriff Woody around here to save the day, and why the turtles are too busy to Rocksteady and Bebop. Say that. Rocksteady and Bebop. Oh, Rocksteady and Bebop. Oh, how do you know that? It's always Rocksteady and Bebop. The turtles tried to attack Rocksteady and Bebop. Oh, so are there the mortal enemies? I won't say that. Wait a minute. You did say that. Okay. You lost your hat, Woody. Okay, Batman, Buzz and Woody are distracted, you know. Let's see, you have to surrender with me, and, Joker. What is it? What do you mean we have to surrender to you? We don't surrender to anybody. Oh, I see about that. Okay, hey, Sheriff Woody, what is it, Batman? What should we do about the turtles? What do you mean, Batman? They posted an attack on Rocksteady and Bebop, right? And let's see, the Incredible Hulk gets ready to make his first attack on the turtles. Okay, and then what? Oh!
see. Okay, Spider Tater here. Okay, Potato Head. That's Mr. Potato Head, Spider Tater. What did the turtles do this time? You tell Spider Tater what they did, so, I'll tell Spider-Man. What? The turtles, didn't do nothing yet. Okay. How about this? They were trying to hunt down Rocksteady Beelot, and we tried to make them stick them up, and what do you mean stick them up? You want to play that game? What game? Okay. Spider Tater to the rescue. Knock that off. What do you mean? You're not the hero of this, Spider Tater. What? Let's see, Sheriff Ray. What do you want, Potato Head? Sheriff, Woody, where's that Buzz Lightyear? We plan to, what kind of plan? Space Ranger here, Star Command, do you copy? What's the urgent message here? Potato Head wants to know what those turtles are up to this time. We gotta find out what those turtles are up to. How can we find out what those turtles are up to if we don't know where they are yet? What? Are you? Hey! We're talking to you, what you mean, Potato Head? That's Mr. Potato Head. Space Ranger. Here's the plan. You tell me where the turtles are, and... what about the Incredible Hulk? What if he shows up? Don't worry about the... I see. Don't worry about the credit of Hulk. He won't be able to show his face here. Are you sure about that? Yeah, I am really sure. Hey, what? What's going on here, Potato Head? Oh, nothing, Mrs. Potato Head.
Joker, what's so funny?
Oh, what do you mean?
I told you what is so funny.
Oh! You want to know what's so funny, huh?
Hey, potato heads! Didn't you forget about me? The Incredible Hulk? You're supposed to, find out the mission of...
What mission, is that?
You know what that mission was.
Oh, was it a Space Ranger mission?
What?
Okay, Incredible Hulk.
Hey, Hulk, let's see. What? Wait a minute. Let's get the chick marks out.
Okay. Incredible Hulk.
Hey, get that chick mark out of the way. No chick marks.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. Okay, Rex is here. Roar!
Why, yo? Okay, who knocked me down?
Who cares about that, sweater?
Okay, you turtles. Wait a minute. Where are the turtles?
You lost the turtles?
What are you doing here, Rex? Okay, you turtles. You tell me where you stashed the loot, and nobody gets hurt. Chef Woody won't like it. And who's Chef Woody? You don't know who's Chef Woody? Yeah, did you I'll tell you what's enough.
Now, okay,
okay, Turtles. You tell us what you did with our let's see, you tell us what you did, and the turtle and potato heads won't get. Get what? How about we take over your pizzas and kidnap those potato heads? And you won't. And you won't be able to like it.
What?
Yeah. You haven't figured that one. You haven't figured that out, huh? Okay. Potato heads. Potato heads. Turtles, we gotta locate the potato heads. Why do we have to locate the potato heads?
Yeah.
Let's see. Hey, Grandma Hulk? Let's see, okay, Grandma Hulk, let's see, what is your brilliant scheme this time, Grandma Hulk? What do you mean? I haven't done anything yet. We know you did something to the. Let's see. How about you did something to the chipmunks and you, hey, I didn't do nothing to those chipmunks. Oh, that's what they all say. And, hey, are you the hell of this? Of course I am. Hey, wait a minute, but. Hey, Woody. What is it, Buzz Lightyear? I thought I was the hero of this.
No, the Teenage Ninja Turtles are the heroes in the half shell.
Now, that we have to, okay, Turtles, wait a minute, 1, 2, 3, what is a Spider-Man? Do you have something, to say? How do you finish off the Rocksteady Bebop?
Oh, we're trying to work on that. Hey, we're right here. Okay. Didn't you forget about us, Turtles? Okay, Turtles, then you, got the next, let's see, then you got the next plan to, the attack. Oh, we're working on that, but, we can't do nothing until we, find Shredder. Wait a minute, did you say to find Shredder? We can't, locate Shredder until we find him. Hey, Turtles, Joker, this is not your scene yet. Yeah, Joker,
what do you mean? Hey, I thought we pushed him.
Well, okay, why do you want a potato head?
That's Mr. Potato Head to you, and...
Okay, now what's the next mission to attack? I don't know, Leonardo. What? You don't know what the next mission to attack? You post your what if I watch Dirty and Bebop trying to, we tried that once, but, wait a minute. I'm running out of ideas, Donatello. Buzz! Oh, what is it? You fell down, or, yeah, okay, but, okay, Sheriff Woody here, wait a minute, if you were the Sheriff Woody around here, do you got some, brilliant, ideas to, let's see, the Castle Rock Stadium beat off. Well, wait a minute, what about Shredder? We're supposed to catch him too. What's our first step to attack this mission? What kind of mission is it? You don't know what kind of mission it...
Hey, Turtles, did you, Did you forget about us? Okay, that's... Okay, Rocksteady Bebop. What do you want, Incredible Hulk? I want this! Ah, take that! Hey, what are you doing that for? Because Rocksteady and Bebop always lose, and you turtles, always win, and Batman always seems to catch a Joker sometimes. Okay, Buzz Lightyear is always, well, he's a space ranger anyway. Okay. Wait a minute, where is Sheriff Woody? What do you want Sheriff Woody for? Yeah, tell us! Did somebody call me? Wait a minute. Where's your hat, Woody? What? I don't need my hat yet. Okay. You wanna put it that way, huh? Okay, turtles, do you have any ideas what should we do for the next plan to take over? What do you mean, take over the show? You supposed to figure out what to do with Rocksteady and Bebop, and Sheriff Woody, okay, potato heads, now what do you want the turtles to do, huh? You said, you had some brilliant, plan to, take care of the turtles, right? We forgot what that... we forgot what the plan was, so we're not going to tell you what that plan was. And why not?
Because I said so, and... And we're going to figure out what the... We're on a mission to, find out where... Where they, let's see. What kind of game you gonna play, Turtles?
Hey, what? Potato?
What is it, Rocksteady? Ah?
Well, let's see, you know the rules, we push you, we push to attack the turtles, and you push to let us win, not the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Oh, well, I don't think that will work, Rocksteady, cause the turtles always win, and,
oh, you, okay, you, okay, here's Bebop. Okay, potato heads. You stand aside and let us, defeat the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and
wait a minute. What do you mean?
Move out of the way, potato heads, or you're gonna get
what?
Yes, you see.